length to the waist, and the distinctive army khaki material of the era. The uniform was used as a field and parade uniform until 1997, when the dress and uniforms the cadets wore today were introduced as replacements for a more modern cadet program.